Come up into a side plank position with your shoulder directly above your elbow, hand facing forward, and your feet stacked. Slowly begin to drop your hip until it is hovering just a few inches off the ground, and then tighten your side abs to bring your body back up into a straight line. To modify the motion, bend your knees and bring your feet directly behind your knees.